funny because sometimes I'll post a picture on Facebook or talk about Pablo, and people will say, you know, just move on. But the relationships in that franchise are so strong and the brotherhood so real that it transcends the experience of making the movie. And you spend 15 years going from being a nobody to somebody with a brother. And then one day he's gone.